Abhishek Bachchan has tested negative for COVID-19 and has been discharged from hospital. The actor revealed on his verified Twitter and Instagram accounts on Saturday afternoon. "A promise is a promise. This afternoon I tested COVID-19 negative. I told you guys I had beat this. Thank you all for your prayers for me and my family. My eternal gratitude to the doctors and nursing staff at Nanavati Hospital for all that they have done. Thank you," tweeted Abhishek Bachchan on his blue tick Twitter handle. Shortly after, Abhishek posted a picture on Instagram of the care boat that was maintained on his behalf at the hospital. On the boat, the discharge plan column says, "Yes." As a caption, he wrote on Instagram, "I told you, discharge plan, yes. This afternoon, I tested COVID-19 negative. Thank you all for your prayers and wishes. I am so happy to be able to go home. Believe my eternal gratitude to the doctors and nursing staff at Nanavati Hospital for taking such good care of me and my family and helping us beat COVID-19. We could not have done it without them." Abhishek, along with his father Amitabh Bachchan, was hospitalized with COVID-19 in July. On August 2, Big B was discharged, but Abhishek continues to be in hospital. INS report.